to the Chick-fil-A kickoff game. Georgia and Boise State. And the Bronco fans happy they've got the lead heading into the third quarter, and they'll get the football first. Kellen Moore, a couple of touchdown passes. If you take a look at the statistics, so almost nothing offensively for Georgia, Todd, including terrible field position all night long.
They started in their own territory, and that 150 yards of total offense, a little misleading because they ran 30 plays. They got 80 in one play, so 71 yards on 29 plays is not very good.
great quarterback rating.
For the Georgia Bulldogs, their nose tackle, Kwame Gathers, number 99, is over on the sideline. He's got a big ice pack up underneath his shoulder pads on his right shoulder.
That is the end of the first quarter.
This guy has been almost perfect tonight. Cracked up to be so far. Now this time, and then Harper on the way to the end zone. All the way to the two. Harper, easy walk to the end zone. Touchdown.
An impressive answer by the Boise State Broncos, and if there's any question, are they legit? Are they in the upper echelon, the elite of college football? Absolutely.
A dejected Georgia sideline. They trail 35-14 with 11:37 remaining in the ball game. After another 76-yard Boise State drive, this is the most points Georgia's given up in a season opener in a long time, and they did such a great job in the first quarter, and then things started to explode on them. And you have to go back to 1974, the last time they gave up this many points in an opener. Murray trying to work it deep middle. What a strike! You're right, touchdown! Malcolm Mitchell. Not over yet. That was a laser shot to Mitchell, the freshman. So there's still life in the Georgia Dome with the Dogs.
Right now, their defense has got to step up. They've got to tackle the backs, anticipating Boise State's going to want to run to eat some clock. And I think they got to go after Kellen. Kellen Moore has thrown three touchdown passes tonight, and he's had a pretty clean night in the pocket. 25 of 30. He hasn't been sacked yet. The one time that Georgia got pressure on him, he threw an interception, but for the most part, he's been spotless. says, you know what, we didn't need points here. We did what we wanted to do. As you mentioned it, 5-minute drive, no points to show for it, but Georgia needs to score 2 touchdowns. So we did our job on offense by cutting the time in half.
This time he's just going to get rid of the kick, and it's going to be a fair catch inside the 10. This is the worst starting field position at the worst time for Aaron Murray and Georgia at their own 9-yard line. Feel like they're cooking lobsters under his rear end. It's just going to be that way.